your Sudan has recaptured the areas which were taken by Ethiopian militia members 4 days ago. 4 days ago, in a video, I informed you that Ethiopian militia members backed by Ethiopian forces had taken control of some areas near Biricht in Fashaga al-Kubra. Yesterday, viewers, on Sunday, Sudanese forces launched a counter-offensive in the area and reportedly entire agricultural project which was taken by Ethiopian militia members has been recaptured by Sudanese forces. Heavy battles took place yesterday, viewers, in Fashaga al-Kubra in this area. And reportedly, Sudanese forces deployed heavy military equipment as well. And Abara and Tadli, two areas in Fashaga al-Kubra, which were under the control of Ethiopian militia members, have been retaken by Sudanese forces. Sudanese forces are claiming that once again, Fashaga al-Kubra is completely being controlled by Sudanese forces. Yesterday's Sudanese operation, a military operation in Abara and Tadli, is indicating that Sudan does not want to withdraw from the areas which it has captured in the past few weeks on Ethiopia-Sudan border. Ethiopian militia members are carrying out small-scale attacks, but Sudanese forces are not withdrawing, viewers. Yesterday's battle was fierce battle on Sudan-Ethiopia border. Areas are now under the control of Sudanese forces, almost entire Fashaga al-Kubra. Thank you for watching.